When I think of Qatar Academy, the first thing that pops into my head are my friends.
Perfection.
Community.
Think of home.
A lot of nice teachers and nice principals.
Dynamic.
Professional development.
Lots of great friends.
Cooperation and consideration.
Challenging.
Amazing facilities we have and the student body that we have.
The opportunities.
Excellent.
Qatar is a small state, one of the richest countries in the Middle East, known for its desert landscape, oil and gas, and love for sports. In the midst of this booming economy, all the hustle and bustle in the capital city of Doha lies a different kind of revolution. Education is one of the main pillars of Qatar's national goal, the centerpiece being Qatar Foundation, a non-profit organization composed of schools, research centers, and arts and cultural hubs. Following the vision of the foundation's chair, Sheikha Moza bin Nasser, to transform Qatar into a knowledge-based economy. Nestled in Doha is Qatar Academy, an educational institution with a magnificent campus that caters to 1,600 students on a daily basis. Founded in 1996, today Qatar Academy is a growing, vibrant community of students and teachers from diverse nationalities and cultural backgrounds.
The teachers at Qatar Academy are really good, I think personally. They try and use a whole bunch of different teaching methods for different people so that everyone has a chance to understand it in different ways.
I think all the other teachers are really productive and they teach you what you're supposed to learn, and really find that I learned a lot.
Whenever I think about the teachers in our school, I think that they're all professional and experienced teachers who have taught many years before in their lives.
They really help the students and they talk about every student and they really teach to every person individually.
I chose Qatar Academy for my kids because first of all, I like the IB system, which I think exposes the children or gives more chance to the children, wider opportunities to choose from all over universities from all over the world.
We've got three programs to have our design of curriculum at Qatar Academy. We've got the PYP, the MYP and the diploma program.
Our students are very special. We need to make sure that their needs are addressed.
When I think of Qatar Academy, I think of the IB program because I believe it makes us think about why and how instead of just the correct answer.
We have a very dedicated staff, and also the materials we have here. For instance, we have a one-to-one laptop program here in the senior school. Every child from grade 6 to 10 has a MacBook computer to use.
I feel happy being at Qatar Academy because I feel that over here we get the top and most advanced education that we can. We get laptops and we have amazing facilities here, like two football or three football pitches. We have swimming. We have like so many opportunities laid down in front of us. You feel that like you're gonna get somewhere really high in life after you leave Qatar Academy.
We've got variations from swimming, we've got football, basketball, volleyball, mostly physical activities. We've also got lots of community service programs. We've got a massive MUM program here at Qatar Academy as well.
I'm really happy in Qatar Academy because I really like the opportunities it gives you. It gives you many opportunities to travel for sports, for community service. I'm going to Thailand for Week Without Walls, and Week Without Walls is made so people experience new things out of Qatar, not only in Qatar.
It's a really good experience because it's experience like it teaches us independence and how to live life without your parents running after you and stuff.
Being involved in these programs, you know that you've helped people, you've raised awareness, you've raised money for these people so you can help all the people around the world. It's not just you, it's not for yourself.
At Qatar Academy, there is a very tight community of teachers. There's some teachers that have been here for 10 plus years, which speaks volumes. Obviously, they enjoy living here, they enjoy the school. Even the new teachers that come in are well welcomed. We always have activities going on outside of school, social activities, and teachers definitely really stick together.
We always have a collaborative meetings, we always together. Always you don't feel that you are alone, you are part of this school. We are like a family here in this school.
I feel very happy working for Qatar Academy. This is my seventh year at this school, and the opportunities that have been afforded to me have been great. There's been excellent professional development opportunities, lots of in-house training, and I feel that my skills as a teacher have really been challenged and strengthened and extended.
Well, my experience in Qatar Academy was really nice. I think it's a really special school.
I think it's cool because we can learn lots of new things.
Well, to summarize everything, I wouldn't exactly use one sentence, just one word. Magnificence.
From its internationally accredited academic programs to the dedication of its teachers and the myriad of experiential learning opportunities, Qatar Academy is more than just another school. It empowers its students with the knowledge they need to achieve academic excellence in a nurturing environment, where young minds get to ask questions about the world and explore its infinite possibilities. Qatar Academy is a place where children learn to become independent, critical thinkers, where young minds are taught how to become lifelong learners, and where students grow to become responsible citizens. Qatar Academy, a place to learn, teach, and grow. We not only educate students, we prepare them for life.